We're here to show our support for Kenosha and Wisconsin. The state of Wisconsin's been very good to me. I love the people. We've done a lot for the state, and we will continue to do a lot for the state. We're all in this together, and this was an example of what can happen when you do it right. So I'm committed to helping Kenosha rebuild. We all are. We will provide $1 million to the Kenosha law enforcement so that you have some extra money to go out and do what you have to do. You took a rough — it was a rough week, to put it mildly, and you've done it incredibly well. I'm also providing nearly $4 million to support these small businesses that I talked about today that got burned up, burned down. And we're going to be providing over $42 million to support public safety statewide, including direct support for law enforcement and funding for additional prosecutors to punish criminals and resources to provide services to victims of crime. And that was Bill Barr wanted that money put in. These are not acts of peaceful protest, but really domestic terror. My administration coordinated with the state and local authorities to very, very swiftly deploy the National Guard, surge federal law enforcement to Kenosha and stop the violence. And I strongly support the use of the National Guard in other cities. And the same thing would be happening if we did that. You'd have the same thing happen in Portland, and it would happen very quickly. It would all be over very, very quickly.